It's the tiny tree we saw yesterday.
Oh, hey, tree. Wait a minute. It's still the same size as before, Frog. Why are you growing, tree? Maybe something's wrong at the top.
Well, let's take a look.
Yeah.
If I could just get to the top.
Try to reach the top, Frog. Keep trying.
Oh, hey, Frog. Hey, Fox. What's up?
Hey, Ann. We're worried about this tree.
Look at it. It's just a sample. A sampling. I mean a sapling?
You mean a sapling.
That's right. Yeah. It's just a sapling. It isn't growing at all.
Well, it might look that way, but it actually is growing.
Well, how can you tell?
Well, that's just how trees work. It's just too slow to see.
But that's not fair. I want to see it grow, and I want it to be a nice big tree with lots of leaves. Then we can sit in the shade. And the birds can live in it.
Oh, Fox, friend, that's awesome. I love it. And you know, with a little care, all that can happen. It just takes time. It takes tree time.
Tree time? Yeah. What do you mean tree time?
Tree time. I mean time for that tree to do what it takes to grow.
Ribbit.
So when this little sapling was just a seed in the ground, it needed time to gather water and sunlight. And then it sprouted.
Sprouted?
Yeah, like it popped up. It put a shoot upward and a root downward. And little by little, it became a small tree like this.
Whoa. I guess that makes sense. But what happens now?
Well, the growing continues. Up here in the air, the leaves are gathering sunlight for photosynthesis. And down in the soil, the roots are gathering nutrients and water.
Whoa.
And bit by bit, the tree will use energy to get wider and taller and bigger and bigger.
Whoa. Ribbit, how does it do that?
Yeah, well, it turns the energy into cells.
Whoa.
Teeny tiny bits of tree material.
Ribbit.
So it grows taller by putting new cells at the end of twigs. And it also grows wider by putting new cells right in here, underneath the bark.
Oh, right. So that's how trees grow up.
Yeah, and they grow down.
Trees grow down?
Yeah, that's right. The roots keep growing too, down underneath the soil. You know, often they don't need to go super deep, but what they do need is a lot of space to spread out.
Oh.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, wait, all this stuff is happening to the tree, but it's happening so slowly that we can't see it.
Yeah.
You got it, Frog. Everything grows at its own pace. Frogs and foxes and humans and trees.
I guess that makes sense. What? When will it stop growing?
Well, it's sure going to be a while. Trees like this oak grow slowly. But, you know, they can actually grow very old. Sometimes 400 years or more.
Whoa. Yeah. Tree time is amazing time.
It really is.
Well, in that case, I guess we'll just let this sapling grow at its own pace.
Now, that sounds like a great plan.
Happy growing, tree.